matches we've seen in a very long time.
Journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further.
Superstar has been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand.
But don't underestimate her opposition. A superstar with great athletic prowess and an in-ring IQ that's prepared her for any situation.
Quite an effective counter. Locked in on the shoulder.
She's going up.
Top rope here. What grace. Good timing with that reversal. She flips it back on her.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
Ah, look at this.
Jarring impact.
Locking up the legs. Ah, cloverleaf.
So much torque on the back.
Boom, what impact.
Arm control applied and a big boot to the guts.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. And setting him up. Oh, knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
She's beginning to flag a little. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Seated bionic elbow.
Big splash.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here.
Nice escape.
Oh.
All right, cinched in. This could be it.
Oh, my God, a small package.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Oh, she responds with a counter. Able to get the advantage here. She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Made her pay for her mistake. Turned that one around. Yes. Boom. Nice. Rolling neck snap. Continuing to brutalize their opponent's leg. The deathlock is in.
Oh, we gotta see a tap.
Cover. Is it enough?
One, two.
She's got her head. No. This match continues.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Trapping the arm. Cross-face submission is in.
This one is all.
There it is.